Hi guys, and welcome back once again to the cave. I'm as always your gaming Rook, and we're back in the cave. I'm gonna introduce it every single fucking time like I'm gonna introduce it every single time like that, because I like it. It's makes me feel good. Yeah, makes me feel good. The way you milk me feel. Da, 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 da. Okay, Mr. Knight, let's go and get your cave painting. Because you like cave paintings, don't you, Mr. Knight? Yes, you do. Of course you do. Everybody loves. Look at you jump for joy. Yeah. Yeah. With your hands in the air like you just don't care. Oh, I can get over that way. That's alright. That makes me feel awesome. Like a narwhal. I'll probably show you guys all the paintings at the end of the game. We'll go through all the cave paintings and stuff that I've got. But as for now, I just want to get through the game, you know. Although there have been like, oh shit, no, I need to go down. Haha, lol. Down. Could have just jumped with a knight, but that wouldn't have been in the spirit. Would not have been in the spirit of Monkey Island. Oh, wait, now I'm playing the cave.
Oh. I've had just about enough of not having my mine cars.
Okay.
Darn it!
Well, guess what? You're about to not have anything, you stupid fat dick. Wow. Do you know, Rook, I wonder if there's going to be a one day where you're going to be able to make a video without putting one swear word or slur against fat people in. Probably not. I wonder if these adventurers carry Kendall Mint Cake. Kendall Mint Cake for all your exploratory needs. Oh, fuck, 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 no, no. I am awesome! Observe my invulnerability! Awesome. Off you go, Mr. Knight. You can do this one all by yourself. Oh, that was for the monk then. So we've got to get Mr. Monk in here. Me tinks, we got to get the monk in here. You know. Because there's nothing better than the monk, you know? Yeah. You know. Right, what do we have to... Okay, so we obviously have to push it that way. But what do we have to put in it? What, he just wants the minecart? Go that way then. Go, click away! I have no idea what you want, minecart. Let's get Mrs. Scientist and Mr. Monk out of here first, though. God, these guys are like ninjas. It's like freaking hell, man. Ninjas. Ninjas. Ninja Monk! Ninja Monk! Does things like a monk, but is also a ninja. Yeah, I know it's not as good as Spider-Man, but... hell, he's a monk and he's a ninja. Do you know what? I might put one of the Heros in and see what happens. Come along, Heros! Let us see what happens when we place you inside. Oh, I slipped. What a dick. Ninja monk away! Okay, pick up your cave painting and that. Lol. Okay. So basically, this is like making up a picture of all of these guys as they were all pretty shit apart from the scientist. Okay, knight. I love how they're called the knight and all of this bollocks. It's great. Go! 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 Push the monk! Push him! Push him! Okay, let go, let go. I honestly don't know then. What if we push him that way? Go that way. Go that way, it's just as fun. I have no idea what you want me to do, Cave. Oh, what are you? Oh, you're actually inside the cave walls. Hmm. 2 secs, guys. Okay, so I worked out what I have to do. Basically, it's one of those track switching games, and as I don't particularly like track switching minigames, this is going to be interesting. Okay, what are you? I need the shovel. Ha ha ha! Very, very clever game. Good job. Alright, so let's go and get the shovel. 2 secs, guys. Oh, for God's sake, get in. Okay, let's see if we can actually do this now. I don't know, what do I need to do? Okay, let's see if this will work now. E to do it. No. Aha! Yeah, you dick! Come on, then. What is happening here, man? There we go.
Here it is, my special empty minecar. Miner can't have enough empty minecars.
Oh, look at that. Those mine cars meant the world to that old guy. Maybe a reward is in order, hmm?
Hello there. I can obviously see that this is very rickety. Oh, I know what I need to do. Haha, very clever. Whee!
Oh, gold! Come back, gold!
Oh, no!
The miner wasn't such a bad guy. He was down here a long time, and that'll take its toll. Obtaining the thing you desire most isn't always as hard as it's made out to be. But it will change you. And that, my friends, is what's hard.
Okay. I look glorious, glorious gold. This is obviously... That's obviously for the hillbilly. Okay. Oh. Oops, I fell. We'll go this way. Okay, well, I'm going to leave it here for now, guys. Thanks very much for watching. As I've always been your gaming Rook, and yeah, I've been playing the cave. Like, comment, favourite, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video and the commentary and you want to keep seeing more of the cave. I'm still going to keep playing it because it's a new game and I'm enjoying it, and I've used that outro every single time. But yeah, cool beans. So yeah, I'll leave it here and I will see you again, guys. Bye!